blessing my soul of what's wrong with me. I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. Oh, well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think of when you have such a look? I'm in love.
I'm all shook up. Yeah.
Oh, well, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little shook up, but I feel fine. When I'm near a girl that I love best, you know, my heart is killing me to death as you touch my hand. What a chill I got. Her lips are like a bargain on its heart. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love.
I'm all shook up. Yeah.
Oh, well, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little shook up, but I feel fine. When I'm near the girl that I love best, you know my heart is killing me to death as she touches my hand. What a chill I got, her lips are like a bargain on his heart. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love.
I'm all shook up. Yeah. I'm all shook up.
I said, I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. Well, she's my baby. But well, don't you understand? Her love is well, I said, I got a woman
way across town.
Good to me.
Good to me.
Oh,
yeah.
Good to me. Say a little love
there, there.
Early in the morning.
There.
Just for me. This treats me right. Never run in the streets. Leave me alone. She knows a woman plays right. Right there and I hit her. I got a woman.
I got a woman.
We cross town.
We cross town.
Good to me.
Good to me.
Oh, yeah.
Good to me.
Well, I said I got a woman.
I got a woman.
We cross town.
We cross town.
She's good to me.
Good to me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I see my baby.
We cross town.
Good to me.
Good to me.
She knows she's alright.
She's alright.
She knows she's alright.
She's alright.
She's alright. She's alright. I got one.
Oh,
we're all the town. She's
good
to me.
Later on.
We, you, us. I'm gonna tell Aunt Mary about Uncle John. Claims you got the misery, but you'd have a lot of fun, oh baby. Yeah, baby. Oh, hey baby, having me some fun tonight. Well, long tall Sally, she's a built sweet. She got everything that Uncle John needs, oh baby. Oh, baby, yeah, hey, baby, having me some fun tonight, baby. Well, long tall Sally, she's a built sweet. She got a everything that Uncle John needs, oh, baby.
Same honor as I can say that. Excuse me while I get a drink of straight vodka back here. I got a turtle back here, man. I tried to get him to perform on the first show and he wouldn't do it, man. He had his big chance and he blew it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Move, move, move. He won't do nothing, man. He's like Charlie, you know. Come on, I'll give you a little guitar. You can play, yeah. Hey, he's a dead turtle, man. I'll tell you. How about a new record? Yeah. How you work his thing, Sam? Anyway. I'll just blow my hair straight up in the air, man. That's all. Can't do it with a jumpsuit on, man. Yeah, hot damn it. The tempo of the show's moving very well, you know. How about a new record? It's been out about a month, just like this. Today I stumble from my bed with thunder crashing in my head, my pillow still wet from last night's tears. And as I think of giving up, a voice inside my coffee cup kept crying out, ringing in my ears. Don't cry, Daddy. Daddy, please don't cry, don't cry. Daddy, you still got me and little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy. Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Why are children always first to feel the pain and hurt the worst? It's true, but somehow they just don't seem right. 'Cause every time I cry, I know it hurts my little children so. I wonder, will it be the same tonight? Don't cry, Daddy. Daddy, please don't cry, don't cry. Daddy, you still got me and little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy. Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Oh, Daddy. Thank you. I'd like to do a couple songs that I recorded 35 or 40 years ago. When I was a little baby, I had little tiny sideburns and a little bitty tiny guitar, a little shaky leg going. So they put me on TV, you know, and Ed Sullivan said, oh, some bitch, you know.
So I said, well, you know, thank you. Yeah, that's very nice. Anyway, I did a ballad on the Ed Sullivan Show. You got to stand like this to sing this song. You can't stand up straight, man. You'll strip your gear for it. You really will. You got to lean over like this. I really don't feel like doing this song, you know. You know that? We don't feel like doing it either. It's one of those times, you know, a lot of times I wish I was a type performer like, you know, those guys say, everybody, somebody. But I can't do this, see. There's people coming in and they say, he can't move no more, you know. So I have to get the bod moving whether I like it or not, you know. And anyway, I did a very tender love song. You get up on a girl's face and you say, you it! And her hair goes straight back, like that, you know.
Crying all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna rebel and you ain't no friend. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crying all the time.
Same time that I had Hound Dog out. Let Hound Dog out. Sounds funny, man. Had Hound Dog out. Anyway, about the same time I had about no. It's not working. The mouth has stopped working, Jerry. I can't talk no more, man. It just happens like this. Oh, thank you. I love you too. Head out a movie. And the title song of the movie went like this. The tie went, man, just right downhill, you know. All over.
Love me tender, love me true, never let me go. You have made my turn blue, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams shall fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me true.
I recognize that girl. Well, I've got to tell you, I got the flu. I have out a new record, ladies and gentlemen. It goes like this.
Seven lonely days and a dozen towns ago, I reached out one night and you were gone. Don't know why you'd run, what you're running to or from. All I know, I want to bring you home. So I'm walking in the rain, thumbing for a ride on this lonely Kentucky back road. I've loved you much too long, my love's too strong to let you go, never knowing what went wrong. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and the boy is another town that I've been walking through. With the rain in my shoes,
rain in my shoes,
searching for you. Gray-bearded men sitting on a bench outside a general store. They said, yes, she's been here, but their memory wasn't clear. Was it yesterday? No, wait, the day before. Finally caught a ride with a preacher man dressed. Well, you're bound on such a cold, dark afternoon. As we drove on through the rain, as he listened, I explained, and he left me with a prayer that I'd find you. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and the boy is another town that I'll be walking through. With the rain in my
shoes,
searching for you.
And that you love.
Just tell me you love me only, and that you always let it be me, and that you always let it be me. Sing it. Such a long, long time. And I can't stop loving you. I said it's useless to say. Yes, it is. So I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday. Those happy hours. Oh, oh, yes, it does now, but time has to stand since we've been apart. And I can't stop loving you. I said I made up my mind. Yes, I did, to live in memory. I'm such a long, long. That it's useless to say. Yes, it is. So I just live my life in dreams of yesterday.
Sincere, right.
Sincere, right.
Oh, see.
Sincere, right.
Begin to know, but then I know it's growing strong. Oh, wasn't the spring? The spring became the mattress. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out. Touching me,
touching you.
Don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. Oh. And when I hurt runs off my shoulder. How can I hurt when holding you? Oh, warm, touching warm, reaching high. Touching me,
touching you.
South too much. I'm gonna tell you a little story so you'll understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields, and it looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it poke salad. Now that's poke salad. Poke. This little girl lived down there, and she'd go out in the evenings and pick a mess of it. Carry it home and cook it for supper, because that's about all they had to eat. But they did all right. Down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean, lived a girl that I swear to the world made the alligators look tame. Oh, salad, Annie, gators got your granny. Everybody said it was a shame, because her mama was a working on the chain gang. A mean, vicious woman, Lord. Every day before supper time, she'd go down by the truck patch and pick her a mess of folks salad and carry it home toe. Some folks sell it at it. Here's got your granny. Ooh. Everybody said it was a shame, 'cause her mama was working on the chain gang. A wretched, spiteful, straight crazy toting woman. Lord have mercy. Sock a little poke salad to me. No one need a meal messer. But daddy was lazy and no count. Claimed he had a bad back. All her brothers were fit for stealing watermelons out of my truck. Salad Annie, Gator's got your granny. Everybody said it was a shame, 'cause her mama was a working on the chain gang. Suck a little folk salad to me. No one needs to feel me. A little pork salad. No one need a meal. Suck a little pork salad. No one need a meal. Tough way to make a living, man. You know that. Blackmail picture, isn't it? Okay. And, before we do anything else, I'd like to introduce the members of my group, ladies and gentlemen. They're doing a fantastic job for me here for 4 weeks. I really mean it. They've really done a fantastic job because we've done
We've done two shows a night for 4 weeks. And first of all, the young ladies that open our show tonight, I'd like you to say hello, ladies and gentlemen, to the Sweet Inspirations, girls. The beautiful quartet voices you hear in the back belong to the Four Aces, ladies and gentlemen. The Four Aces, the Imperials. My favorite guitar player on lead guitar, say hello to Chuck Berry. James Burton. And when on rhythm guitar, he makes records for RCA Victor. His name is John Wilkinson. John. The man is doing a fantastic job keeping up with me on drums. His name is Bob Lanning. Bob. The guy on the timpani drums back there, his name is Paul Kettle. Eddie Graham. The man on the Fender bass, his name is Jerry Schiff. Jerry. Young man on the piano, he also arranged a few of the songs for me tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Say hello to Steve Allen. Steve. Thank you, Steve. The guy that sang harmony with me on Don't Cry Daddy, his name is Kate Smith. Kate? Take a bow, Kate, on this side. Our orchestra conductor, ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Mr. Leonard Bernstein. Leonard, how are you? The wonderful Elmer Bernstein Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Bobby Morris Orchestra. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Anybody? Wait a second. I have to think of something. Wait a minute. Something I was supposed to do and didn't do. Dan, can I borrow your piano for making? Hello. Time out. You guys don't get any, man. I'm sorry. Something that I very seldom do, but no. Yeah. Hang loose. Known as Fats Domino. I lost weight. Can we get a little water? Okay. Give me a D, James. Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of a lonely street. Where I will be, I'll be so lonely, baby. I'll be so lonely, I'll be so lonely, I could die. Well, the bellhop's tears keep flowing, the desk clerk's dressed in black, they've been so lonely.
street, he'll never look back. And it's a, it's a lonely baby. It is a lonely, it is a lonely. Good night.
Play it, Jake.
So lonely, you could die.
Thank you. Give me my lucky guitar. It's gonna be fun when I do Suspicious Mind up here, man. You know that? I'm gonna fall on my mop. Can't do them all, folks, but I'll do some of them. So I've recorded 480. I'll do 462 of them. Anybody got a mop backstage? I tell you what, just give me a mop and I'll start moving around and sweep up at the same time, you know.
Waiting for the right time. Now that you're here, the time is here at last. It's now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. My love always, just like a river, we would cry an ocean if we lost true love and sweet devotion. Your lips excite me, let your arms invite me, for who knows when we'll meet again this way. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. Oh, tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never. My love will wait too soft. It's now. It's now or never.
Because I love you too.
don't you know? Gone in a I can't walk. You know I can't walk because I love you too much, babe. Don't you know?
Beautiful, beautiful audience. Thank you. I'd like to thank them. Thank you. You're fantastic. Thank you very much. Thank you. You're beautiful. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to thank my light man, Lamar Fike, for doing a beautiful job for me. I'd like to thank him. Thank you, buddy. I'd like to thank him, our sound engineer, Mr. Bill Porter. He's doing a fantastic job for us. So, I'd like to introduce this gentleman because he's not only my manager, but I really love him. I'd like to say hello to Colonel Parker. Where are you, Colonel? Where are you? You there? What? Colonel? He's not here. He's in the casino trying to get even. Okay. Let me see. I'd like to thank my A&R man who came out from Nashville to engineer the sound for me, Felton Jarvis. Felton, where are you? Here? Thank you, buddy. Thank you. And you're a fantastic audience. And I'm going to the Astrodome from here, so if anybody happened to be in Texas over the next coming week. Happen to be in Texas next Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, we'll be in the Astrodome playing with the cattle or something. I don't know what we'll be doing. Riding steers, man, or whatever. Anyway.
Wise men say only fools can change. You know what I keep it. Falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be the same? Or if I can't falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely sea, darling, so it goes. Some things, you know, are meant to be.
The complete Elvis souvenir photo album is now on sale at the showroom exits and also at the coffee shop of the International Hotel.
If I could be you, if you could be me, for just 1 hour, if we could find a way to get inside each other's mind, if I could see you through my eyes instead of your ego, I believe you'd be surprised to see that you've been blind. Walk a mile in my shoes. Ho! Walk a mile in my shoes. Yeah, before you abuse, criticize, and accuse. Walk a mile in my shoes. Now, if we spend the day throwing stones at one another, 'cause I don't think I'll wear my hair the same way you do. When you strike out and try to hurt me, it's hurting you. Lord have mercy. Walk a mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes. Yeah, before you abuse, criticize, and accuse. Walk a mile in my shoes. Now there are people on reservations and out in the ghetto. God, oh, you and I. Well, if I only had the wings of a little angel, don't you know I'd fly to the top of a mountain and then I'd cry. Yeah, before you abuse, criticize, walk a mile in my shoes.
Can understand me when everything I do is wrong. You give me hope and consolation. You give me strength to carry on, and you're always there. Smile, the world is brighter. You touch my hand and I'm a king. Oh, your kiss to me is worth a fortune. Oh, your love for me is everything. I guess I'll never know the reason why you love me as you do. That's the wonder, the wonder of you. Ooh.
just a change. It goes into the second bridge. Right, right.
Love you.
Okay. Yeah. Well, maybe some of you... You guys can do the one if you're with me. When no one else can understand me, when everything I do is wrong, you give me hope and consolation. You give me strength to carry on. And you're always there to lend a hand in everything I do. That's the wonder of And when you smile, the world is brighter. Ah, oh, oh, you touch my hand and I'm a king. Ah, oh, oh, your love for me is worth the fun. Ah, oh, oh, your love for me is everything. And I'll never know the reason why.
Like you.
Nice, so I like it, boy. Heard a lot of Vegas.
What made you decide to come to Texas?
Well, you know, to tell you the truth, I started out here in Texas. I think the first shows that I worked was down here, man, around Houston.
You remember what locations you worked here in Texas?
Well, I worked Houston. I worked. Corpus Christi, every little town here, Longview, man, you name it, I've been there, you know. Really, I've been all over Texas.
What do you think of Texas?
I like it.
Elvis, can you
really
give us, I understand with all the big engagements like Las Vegas, et cetera, the reason why you selected the livestock show and rodeo this year?
Well, they asked me to do it, and I was anxious to do some live appearances. You know, it'd been a long time since I've been on stage in front of anybody live. And I was anxious to do some live appearances, and I thought it'd be a good opportunity to get in front of the people.
Have you ever seen the inside of the dome before?
Never have. It scares them. It's a big place, man, you know.
You've been known in the past as a king of rock and roll. Do you think your style has changed now from the days that you were king, or do you consider that still your style?
Well, I think the overall thing has improved. The overall sound's improved, I mean. But I think it's according to the songs, you know. It's just according to the songs.
Is your stage presentation still the same way it was, or have you improved on that?
I just do whatever I feel on stage, you know.
Yes, I always did that.
Are you going to keep making films?
I hope to.
What kind?
Well, I'd like to make better films than the kind I made before. Well, better than the ones I made before. You know.
I mean, same
job. Excuse me, I can't take this fresh air, man. I'm used to the garbage can at International Hotel, man. If I can't smell some garbage, I don't feel at home, man, I'll tell you.
Do you have any films in the making right now or any plans?
No, there's nothing in, as far as I know of, is it, Colonel? Anything in the workings?
I can't commit myself.
An 8mm Walt Disney special we're doing next year, I think. I don't know.
We're shooting some now.
There's nothing as far as I know, no.
When you look at your opportunity to go and try to fill up the Astrodome,
well, it'll be the type of stuff that I do. It's a mixture of things, you know. It's a little rock and a little country western.
Essentially the same show you do at the International Hotel?
Yeah, it's the same type of thing. A lot of different type of songs. So I just hope I can put on a good show, man.
What happened to the Jordanaires?
I can't get them out of Nashville, man. They got stuck in Nashville, and you know, they make so much money, and they do. They do so well in Nashville, you can't get them out of there. You know.
Do you have any thoughts about the rising interest in country music?
I think it's fantastic. You see, country music was always a part of the influence on my type of music anyway. It's a combination of country music and gospel and rhythm and blues all combined is what it really was. As a child, I was influenced by all of that.
You consider yourself basically a country music singer, then?
I would hate to say strictly country because of the fact that I liked all different types of music when I was a child, you know. Of course, the Grand Ole Opry was the first thing I ever heard, probably. But I liked blues and I liked the gospel music, gospel quartets and all that.
Did you ever pull out any of those old records from the Sun label and listen to them at all?
They sound funny, boy. They got a lot of echo on them, man, I'll tell you. but that's what I mean. I think the overall sound has improved today, you know.
Well, do you think there's more gimmicks today than there was, say, 15 years ago?
There's probably more gimmicks, but I think that the engineers have improved, and I think that the techniques have improved, the overall recording.
Consideration of further reevaluation of your career to get you back in front of live audiences again? In other words, you are available to the public only in films.
Yeah.
For a long period of time.
Well, I think the most important thing is the inspiration that I got from a live audience. I was missing that. I didn't.
Was it rough at the International? Was it a little bit of a strain on you after not being out for many
years? It was always tough, but I enjoyed it. I enjoy it. Like I know I'm going to enjoy it here because it's live audience and it makes a world of difference.
Let me ask you one thing. What's your father up to?
He's around here somewhere. Ask him. I don't know. Daddy, what are you up to?
Skip the phone, will you?
Miss Presley?
Elvis,
there's evidence of such. Mr. Elvis's father, Mr. Vernon Presley.
Could he come right in and sit down?
Lord, don't sign nothing unless I check.
I can't write.
I'll
never sign.
It's just fresh air, man.
Elvis, there's quite an evidence of sartorial splendor. Does this indicate that the...
what? What?
The attire is not one that we are familiar to seeing.
It's it was taken from a karate suit, just a regular karate-type outfit. Are they coming to get me? Is that it?
I mean, does this indicate that with your type of dress and everything, now that you're changing a little bit of style, perhaps, in deference to what you did a few years ago?
I don't know. I think that you'd have to see the show. You know, it's difficult to tell. I don't feel any different. You know, I don't think the dress has that much to do with it. I got the idea from a karate suit because I studied karate for a long time, and I had to make up a couple of suits like it.
What do you do for relaxation? You said you studied
karate. if you can relax doing this, I don't know. No, I read a lot and go horseback riding and stuff like that.
Do you still live principally in
Memphis? About half the time. Yeah, half the time. Half the time in L.A.
In the show you have planned for the Dome, do you plan any of the old, old songs, some of the first ones?
I'd like to, you know.
Any special ones?
Try to, a couple of them. Just if they work.
How big is your band with you, Elvis?
It's a big... Fantastic.
Hey, Elvis, it's good to see you. I got
to like it.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
Elvis, let me pin this on. This is your official badge. And we got another one. Didn't want to put your name on the night that people didn't know who you were, but we were afraid they'd be trying to take it off waiting for a souvenir. We want to pin that on you. Mr. President, it's a real pleasure to have you down here with your
Thank
son,
you, sir. Harris. Thank you.
We think we're going to set all kinds of records down here.
I hope so. I hope I can give him a good show. That's the most important thing.
You will. No question about that. Sure will.
If I can give him a good show, then I feel like I've done something.
You
What's
will.
The biggest live that. Crowd you've ever performed for?
If I'm not mistaken, it was in Vancouver, Canada, wasn't it, Colonel?
Cotton Bowl.
In the Cotton Bowl in Dallas. It was about, 25,000, I guess, something like that.
It's Mr. Gracie here.
Bear Gracie.
Yeah.
Bear Gracie. Well, it started our livestock show.
Gentlemen, this is Mr. Chris Karamanis.
This is the President's son, Bear Grylls.
I think he deserves some recognition.
Poverty, the land of plenty.
Well, I think so, if it's the right type of song. I think so, if it's the right type of material.
You made a couple of songs.
Yes, I have. I did, like, In the Ghetto, and, I don't know. I wouldn't like to do all that type stuff, you know. Well, in other words, I would like for everything to be a message because I think that there's still entertainment to be, you know, considered.